sending a master from the USA. He started competing in the 1970s. He has won more titles than anyone in the current U.S. history in the martial art. In the 1970s to 1974, he is undefeated, never lose a battle. And later on, he went into the movie industry, and also tour industry, and later on into the singing industry. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor, Master Eric Lee.
I'm going to sing a song. It's called I'm Chained Melody.